Senator Schumer calls for a fearless independent special prosecutor into the alleged Russia scandal after Comey's firing. The news of FBI Director James Comey's firing shook Capitol Hill early Tuesday evening and caught everyone in politics, both elected officials and those watching from the sidelines, completely flat-footed. According to reports, Trump and Attorney General Sessions had supposedly collaborated for days in advance of the firing to find reasons why Comey could be dismissed from his post. The most apparent reason for Trump's surprise move might be Comey's investigation into the scandal with Russia was getting close to answers that the Trump administration didn't want anyone to find. AG Sessions was once the lead on that investigation before he recused himself due to conflict. So the fact that Sessions himself recommended Comey's firing is not only unsettling, but has the potential to be downright horrifying on some level. Which hasn't he escaped the notice of New York Senator Chuck Schumer, who is speaking out on the importance of an independent investigation into the Trump/Russia scandal. During the nighttime press conference, Schumer stated that the investigation into Trump's ties to Russia must be run as far away as possible from this White House and called for a fearless, independent prosecutor to head up the investigation. The senator also revealed that Trump called him to share his plan to fire Comey, and Schumer told him, "Mr. President, with all due respect, you're making a big mistake." Whether a special prosecutor is actually installed or not is one of the biggest question marks hanging over everything right now, and Schumer is certainly one of the most ardent supporters of a completely independent investigation into the entire Russia